this is 358 Nepperhan Whitney Young building. As you guys can see, there is multiple police cruisers right here at this time. The report came in as shots fired here at this building complex. Police are still arriving at the scene, as you guys can see. Let me get, see how much closer can I get. La gente que habla español, estoy aquí en la 358 de Nepperhan. Como pueden ver, hay mucha policía. Vino un report que tiros disparados aquí en este sitio. No sabemos si hay alguien herido. No sabemos si hay sospechos. No sabemos si alguien está abajo arresto. Todavía no sabemos. Pero sabemos que hay algo está pasando y el reporte es que tiros disparados. So guys, again, so I can make it clear, we take no sides, we just report what's happening so you, the people of Yonkers, know what's going on, okay? So the road here is blocked off in one direction from Nepperhan, you know, down to Walnut. We don't know if there is. I don't know if there is anyone inside that cruiser at this time. Thank you to those that are sending us some stars. I appreciate the support. I appreciate the love. As you guys can see, sometimes there is no stop for us. We go from place to place, area to area, covering the things that happens in the city of Yonkers, so you guys know what's going on in our city. Now, the report says shots fired, but I have no confirmation if shots were actually fired, because very often things turn out to be different than they are than what they are initially reported. heard that maybe the shots were fired inside the building. People ran from the back, and then on Walnut, they went up. That, I don't know. I'm just saying what I heard. It could be right. It could be wrong. I have no confirmation. I have no information. I'm just relaying to you what I hear, what people tell me. And then later on, we can validate if that, in fact, is what happened or not. I see some police officers in the rear of that cruiser speaking with someone, or at least looks like they are speaking with someone. I don't know if there is a suspect, a witness in that cruiser. It's possible that that's the case, suspect, witness who saw what happened. Tinted glasses. I cannot see from this angle.
Stop!
Thank you. report street news as raw as Yonkers voice does. And we don't do this to take sides. We do this just to let you know, the people of Yonkers, what's happening on the streets of Yonkers. I believe that you have the right to know.
And we'll go to
move up from this car.
As you guys can see, they're putting crime scene tape. That means I should be out of here, so give me a minute until they tell me. Thank you. Thank you for the stars. Thank you for the support. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. I work extremely hard. No matter what day it is, which holiday it is, how sick I am, I'm always at the scene to let you know what's going on, so you can avoid the area, or you know what's going on. Okay. So I do this just to report, so you know what's happening.
All right. Excuse me. I'm gonna put this tape right here. Yeah, if you could go in front of you, it'd be a little better. Thank you.
On that side of the sidewalk. So la gente que habla español, mándenos unas estrellas. Mira, esta noticia que la damos en inglés, portugués, español, criollo, para que todos ustedes sepan lo que pasa en la ciudad a donde vivimos. De manera que si nos quieren soportar, si nos quieren dar unas estrellitas aquí y allá, agradecemos mucho. Hacemos esto para usted. Para que usted sepa lo que está pasando en Yonkers. De manera que, mire, regálenos unas estrellitas, denos el soporte que le pedimos aquí y allá de vez en cuando. Sorry guys, I know that somebody's saying that you cannot hear very well, so I try to do my best to let you know. This is 358 Nepperhan in the rear of the buildings. Report of shots fired. It appears that it's confirmed that shots were fired. We do not know if anyone was hit or if anyone has been transported to the hospital. We have no idea of any details. I can give you the basic information that I have. Shots fired, multiple shots I believe were fired. We don't know if the suspect is in custody or even if they have identified a suspect. Well, we're just giving you the news as we have it. As we have it. Sometimes we are correct, sometimes we are not correct, but that's what happens when you are reporting incidents live. So not every information is possible. Not even to the police officers that are investigating. They don't have every information. That's why they talk to witnesses. That's why they talk to people. That's why they check surveillance cameras to find out details and information. And we give it to you based on what we get, based on what people tell us, people based on what we hear. And again, sometimes it's right, sometimes it's wrong. That's the price that we pay when we are broadcasting live as the story is developing. Kathy, as I said, no, I have no information if anyone was hit. That I don't know. But I would think not, or at least no one has showed up yet, because I don't see any ambulance, and I arrived within minutes after the incident was reported. So I'm not sure if anyone was hit or not at this point. Maybe more information will come up later, but right now I have no idea if anyone was hit, how many how many shots were actually fired. I don't have any detailed information on what exactly happened. Okay, guys, this is it. Now you know what's going on here at 358 Nepperhan. Shots fired. We have no confirmation or information if anyone was hit. We have no information if there is anyone in custody or if they have identified a suspect. We don't have that information as of yet. Once we get it, we will release it to you.
No, shots fired, but I don't know about doing it.